Consider the fact that whoever has not been in the peace and unity of the Church cannot have the Lord. Although given over to flames and fires they burn, or thrown to wild beasts they lay down their lives, there will not be for them that crown of faith, but the punishment of faithlessness. Such a one can be slain, he cannot be crowned. If slain outside the Church, he cannot attain the rewards of the Church. Pope Pelagius II.